Shh, baby. Just another nightmare. Everything's fine. You dozed off.
Right. Anything more than dozed off would be news for everyone.
Cheer up, handsome. We're here.
This was before motion capture. The lip syncing is so bad. This was before motion capture. I mean, the thing is, there are little hints here and there of just how old this game is, but if you like look past those, the game looks great. The game looks great for how old it is. Right? Like, look at this. Except for the lip syncing. Oh, and this part. This stuttering is only because we are on the boat, so don't worry too much about the stuttering. Once we are off the boat, it'll be gone.
Let's act like we're on vacation. Go stand next to that old gentleman there. I want a shot of you with the town in the background.
Sure. I'll even give you a title for the shot. A city boy, moments before he got eaten by a bear.
Bears don't eat humans, they just kill humans.
Hi. Hello there. You picked a good time to visit our town. Deerfest is just 2 weeks away.
Deerfest, huh? Did you hear that, honey?
You have a lovely wife. If you don't mind me saying, I'm Pat Main, by the way. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, I'm Alan Wake.
I won't pretend I don't recognize a famous writer such as yourself, Mr. Wake. A pleasure. I'm an avid reader myself. I hope this isn't too presumptuous of me, but I'm the night host at the local radio station. Any chance I could get an interview?
Look, Mr. Main, I'm on vacation. In fact, I'd appreciate it if we could keep my being here just between the two of us. I'm sure you understand.
Fair enough. You can trust me to be discreet. Not a hard man to track down if you change your mind, though. I hope you two have a lovely holiday.
So I think the stuttering is less severe on lower frame rates. I think if the game was running at 30 frames a second, it wouldn't stutter. Which
Very
is wild.
Nice. I got a couple of really good ones. And I see you made a friend. That's cute.
Right. Yeah?
Hey, bestseller. How's my favorite writer? Are you there yet?
Barry. Yeah. We just got here.
Are the locals giving you trouble? Just say the word and I'll hop on a plane and come make sure that you're left alone, Al.
No, Barry. We're fine.
Great. Great. Just want to make sure you can relax. Charge. So, how is the place? Has it gotten your creative juices flowing?
Barry, we're just settling in.
Okay, Al. I'll call back later to make sure you're doing okay. And you call me if there's a problem, okay? Okay. I'm just looking out for you, buddy. Talk to you later.
I love you too, Barry.
You know he's going to be calling you every 5 minutes.
Oh, look at that deer.
Barry is Barry. I can always turn off the phone.
What did I tell you?
Text message from Barry. He says hi to you too.
I'm looking forward to Deerfest.
Alan, we're here. Come on, let's get back to the car.
2 weeks. If we can survive 2 weeks, this Deerfest. Look at that train bridge. Radio tower. Man, this place looks great. Looks great for such an old game.
Come on, Slowpoke. You get the full service here.
Damn,
I've made
yuppies.
All the arrangements. I drive the car. I'll even carry the bags. All you have to do is drag your cute butt into the car and enjoy the ride.
Let's see who.
Yeah,
has the
sounds
last
like you've
laps.
Got a lazy bastard for a husband. Okay.
Good day to you too.
Yeah, but I got a thing for him. Come on, you lazy bastard. Let's go.
Alright, as soon as we get off this boat, we'll stop stuttering.
We need to stop at the local diner to get the cabin key from the landlord. A Mr. Carl Stuckey. He's waiting for us. I'll go fill her up while you get the key. I'll pick you up here in, say, 15 minutes?
Sure.
Alan, thank you for coming here with me.
I love you too. Go on.
I'll promise to behave. I'd forgotten there were still places like this. Towns where everybody knew everybody.
Welcome to the O'Dear Diner.
Hi, I was wondering if you could help me. I'm looking for...
Mr. Wake. Alan Wake. Oh, God! I am your biggest fan. I know people say that all the time, but I really am.
I'm glad to hear that.
Rose.
Rose, I'm looking for Mr. Stuckey. Carl Stuckey?
Carl? Of course, Mr. Wake. He must have gone to visit the restroom. He'll be back in a moment.
I can't believe it. I've got all of your books. I got the cutout from the bookstore when they took it out of the window.
And you keep it here. Well, okay. Good for you.
Try the coffee. Just don't blame me when you fall in love, because it'll break your heart when you have to leave.
Rusty here is no longer human. Nothing but black coffee under a thin layer of skin.
Yeah, that makes two of us.
Well, that's not creepy at all.
Are you staying long, Mr. Wake? I can't believe it. I'm having a conversation with Alan Wake.
Are you on your own, or is your wife with you? I can show you the town if you want. I get off work at 6.
Thanks, Rose. We'll be sure to keep that in mind.
Yeah, I'll keep that in mind. 6, you say? What do you have to show me, Rose? Alright, well that's a gate. We call that a gate in video game terminology. We can't get past that thing. We can't actually interact with these people.
Right. So much for a quiet vacation.
Alan Wake, The Sudden Stop, the international bestseller.
I wasn't ready to leave. I needed to find Carl Stuckey to get the key to the cabin.
So the thing is, he's actually a successful writer, but he's like having these nightmares of bad Steam reviews of his books. Oh, Deer Fist, look at that thing outside. It's a giant surprised deer. That's so funny. That's actually hilarious. Welcome to Bright Falls, the home of annual Deer Fest. What is the Deer Fest? What happens at Deer Fest?
Do me a favor, Sonny. I could really use a tune right now. Coconut, number 6 in the jukebox. I'd do it myself, but both of my legs have gone to sleep. Bad circulation. Yeah!
Are you serious? Coconut again? You disgust me. Call yourself a rocker. Unbelievable. Ha!
Coconut?
You put the lime in the coconut. Drink them both up.
Just because we're brothers, don't think I won't murder you in your sleep.
Strong opinions?
Yes! That's my favorite tune! Coconut!
Shut your mouth, you demented has-been!
It does that! Get
shut it for you!
Yeah! You need to give it a good solid whack! Tune number 6 in the jukebox!
Children of the Elder God! Now there's
a song
for you!
Now that's what I'm talking about! Yes!
This is it. I've died and gone to hell.
This song is actually awful. Why would you like this song? Alright. Oh dear Dinah, what are you... What is going on? She's holding an oil lamp?
Don't go in there, young man. You can hurt yourself in the dark.
I think I can handle it, ma'am. I didn't want to wait. I wanted to find Stucky to get the key and get out as soon as possible. The waitress was giving me a headache. Overeager fans always did.
That she should change the bulb. This is what happens when you get sloppy.
You can hurt yourself in the dark.
My rant. Remind them to change the bulb, of course. Stay vigilant, because darkness never sleeps.
So cool. Right, atmospheric horror. Alright, so we're not going to the ladies.
Hello? Mr. Stucky?
Carl couldn't make it. Unfortunately, he was taken ill. But I have the key for you and instructions on how to get to the lake.
Okay.
I wish you a good stay in my cabin. I'll come by later to check how you've settled in. And to meet your wife. I insist.
Thanks.
Cow couldn't make it?
Cauldron Lake is a special place. Very inspiring. I'm so happy this could be arranged.
You got lucky this time, young man. You can hurt yourself in the dark. This really ought to be fixed, and then I must remind Sarah to change the lights at the station. It's been too long already.
Even that sounds better than your singing.
Are you all right?
Splendid, splendid! Damn hernia. It swells up like a balloon if I lift anything heavier than a spoon. Yeah, splendid, splendid. It's been a long time, Tom. Good to see you.
Hey, you wouldn't happen to have a bottle on you, would you, Tom?
I wish.
Tom. Am I Tom? Also, man, that coconut song is out of control.
The Andersons, they're local musicians. We're waiting for Dr. Hartman to come pick them up. They wandered off from his clinic at the Cauldron Lake Lodge.
There's a clinic at the lodge? Can't initiate conversations.
I'll be heading back to work as soon as Dr. Hartman gets here, Rose. Oh, but I'm not looking forward to the poison we have at the Park Cafe.
Bye, Mr. Wake.
What did he say? Man.
I hope you enjoy your stay in Bright Falls.
Mission accomplished. The key and the directions.
My hero. I got some flashlights, just in case.
Oh, flashlights.
Hey, wait! Mrs. Wake! Your keys!
That diner was a real nut house.
Can you believe this place? This would make a wonderful setting for a book.
We're supposed to be on vacation, Alice. I'll figure it out when we get back home. Okay?
Okay. We can talk about this later.
Batman here on KBFF.
I didn't want to talk about it. I wanted to bury my head in sand.
Here's another one of my favorites to go with it.
Once upon a time, I was a successful writer, but that was a long time ago. I hadn't been able to write a word in 2 years, not since my last book.
And now the weather. It's gonna be a clear night, so you folks in the big city might want to look up every once in a while and see those stars winking down at you. It gets pretty dark out here, but they'll light your way.
The video is gonna get copyright claimed. Oh well.
Wow, it's gorgeous, Alan.
It's something, all right. Don't worry, honey. I'll get you inside safe and sound before it gets dark. And I've got the flashlight.
I know. I'm okay.
Alice had a phobia. The fear of darkness. I wanted to make sure we were inside with the lights on before sunset.
She's scared of the dark?
Are you sure you read the directions right? It's nothing like in the brochure. It said near the lake, not on it. Don't get me wrong. This is so much better. It's wonderful. Our own private island.
Yeah. Should I look around? I should look around, right? Okay, let's look around. Also, I think you can just like walk off and die. I don't know if the game did autosave, right? Alright, let's... Oh, I can't walk off. Okay, never mind. there are some places where you can just walk off and die. Not here though, apparently. Alright, invisible walls. Bird Lake Cabin. I mean, look at the like attention to detail here. And these are pretty much environments you only visit once and then it's over. These games, like single player narrative-driven games where you put so much effort in. The game designers put in so much effort into making this stuff. And you play through it once and that's it. Video game economics. How do you justify the development cost? Man, this is almost as good as The Vanishing of Ethan Carter. I've turned the view distance and the distance detail down to try to stop the lag. Hold on, let me like just think about this. Oh, you see that, right? Options, graphics, advanced, backdrop quality high, god ray quality high. And then back. Does it lag more than before, or does it lag the same as before? It's kind of the same as before, isn't it? Maybe I just keep the God Ray on. Oh wait, I turned the wrong thing on. Wait a minute. For the metric light quality, I didn't turn the God Ray on. But there aren't actually any God Rays. Wait a minute. Does that not work? Not statistics back. Options, graphics, advanced. I don't know. I honestly don't know, but you'll notice that there's no difference in the frame rate. No noticeable difference. It's pretty much the same thing. Wild. I think I could like turn the quality of the game all the way up and it wouldn't actually affect the frame rate at all. The lag is not because of hardware limitations. It's because of poorly optimized software. Alright, so all this stuff, I don't think I can do anything about this. Huh.
An old generator had been connected to the power cable.